Against the blood,
but against principalities, powers, and the rulers.